let's check the NIFT CAT paper, which is gonna to play a very, very important role for your entrance test. So CAT paper is for, again, 100 marks. That's having a 3 questions. Here we are having a 2018, 17, 16 question, and to, like, you know, NIFT Pahal magazine. So 18 questions, if I will see the couple of questions over here in 18, they have given 3 questions for this. The question is, think about a geometrical shape that's best describe your personality, color it, and give the suitable title to describe yourself, right? So, okay, well, I'll go through. I have a couple of book over here. I'll go through. I'll just go through color, shape. So, like, suppose I am depicting here the tribal is. So, what is the tribal? So, tribal as a color, the word, and the geometrical shape. So, like that, there are a couple of examples in this booklet. So, being you don't know how to solve this paper till now, I'm just making it for a student who are not able to reach the coaching, who are not able to come to the coaching. They stay in very, like, you know, in a villages and the area where they don't have reach to the coaching, they can't go for any kind of a classes for them. It's gonna be very helpful for helping them, keeping in a mind. I'm giving you some example. Please go through this video. So here is, what is the underground as a color? Orange as a color. So colors are here and they're, like, you know, harmony. So creating a rhythm in that. So that's examples are here. So that's a couple of examples for geometrical shape, how you will fill the color and you will represent yourself. So you have a freedom for that. The another question is, design an interesting handbag for any one of the following occasion for yourself. Going for a wedding, going for a picnic, going for a shopping. So you have to design a bag which is for a wedding, picnic and shopping for yourself. Again, yourself. Here you have to, first question number third or second, you have to talk about yourself, about your personality, about, like, you know, you. So think about yourself and design some bag. Let's again, I will show you some render, how you can do the rendering for the bag or purse and all. So these are the example of some of the rendering, which is gonna help you to know, like, you know, render part. Now, let's go for the example or the product of bag. So I'll show you some example here. We have in this book, you know, couple of example for the bag. So first is, like, yeah, if you are going for the picnic, so you can carry for this kind of the bag. So this bag, because you are going for a picnic, so you have to keep your water bottle. You have to keep your, like, you know, others, like, you know, books and some food and all. So this kind of the bag, which you can make it. And you can talk about, like, you know, what is the specialties of this bag? What kind of the material you have used? How is it the lightweight or what kind of a things is here? Well, now if you are going for some other occasion. So we have a very nice example of this bag, which having a textures, pattern or layout. So this gonna help you to understand, okay, how creative you are. Because this entrance exam is not just about, you know, I can make a bag. This is the shape and the, like, you know, design. What is the design input in that? If I'll see over here, so there is a texture pattern is very clear. The color rendering is very, very clear over here. So all detailing, okay, this is the lee or denim or whatever color sense and all, that's are very, very clear. So try to make your clear detailing. Detailing part, as much as you will work, as much as you will use the pencil color, and you will depict all this detailing, that's gonna help you. Here is a one instruction which I want to give you guys, which generally you do the mistake. Don't even try to use any color medium. Please use pencil color. That's a concern from my end is, because many times the student, they spoil their page in the entrance exam, and it's a very, very basic information which you have to follow. If you are using any kind of the, like, you know, the color medium, that's really very like, you know, it's you cannot ensure your marks. So please use the pencil color. It's just a basic fiber crystal pencil color is used here, and that's the impact is. So you can create, don't keep in a mind, okay, if I have this color only, then I can achieve. You can achieve very easily. So like that, you have a questions are, then the another question is, you have to create in four step, you know, folding paper into a boat or electric bulb. So step drawing, again you have seen, you know, different example of the step drawing, so that you have to work. So if I will see here, NIFT part 2 which you have. I'll show you in fact the couple of example, then I will go for this. So like this is the example of save water. So here is the way we are talking about the story. That's very, very important. The another example is which I want to show you is like, you know, so this is the example of stamp, to talking about how we eradicate the AIDS from the earth, right? So next example which we have is global warming, environment day. This is the stamps. So one thing I want to add here is, what is the basic difference between stamp and poster? Whenever this question comes, the most of the students get confused. What is the difference? Let's define you. The difference is, if you don't have, this is the basic content. See, just now I have written from my hand. So 5th June, Raman Day, you have this kind of a cattle and all. This is the poster. The moment you will add this and this, this will become a stamp. So in a basic layout, whenever you will add basic layout for particular stamp pattern, so that will become a stamp. Point ye hai, stamp or poster mein difference kya hai? The moment aap add karoge, India, Bharat, logo, 500, the value of that stamp, so that is become stamp. Jab ye cheeze nahi rahegi, ek message rahega, ek caption rahega, to wo poster hoga. That's a very, very basic difference between a stamp and poster. So I hope it's making a point, it's making sense for you guys. Stamp kya hai? Poster.